English with Akriti. Hope you all are doing well and safe in your homes. So today I am going to tell you how to pronounce the most common word of English, the. You know, there are two ways to pronounce the. First is the and second is the. What are those? The and the. You know, most of the people are confused how to pronounce and when to pronounce the and when to pronounce the. So today I'll tell you the rules behind that. If the word the is followed by consonant sound, if the word the is followed by consonant sound, we pronounce it the. For example, the car or the computer. So car, ka, computer, ka, these are consonant sounds. That is why it will begin, the will be pronounced as the. But when the is followed by vowel sounds, there are five vowels, A, E, I, O, U. When the is followed by any vowel sound, we pronounce it as the. For example, the old computer, the apple. Okay, so I hope you have understood when to pronounce the and when to pronounce the. Let us see some examples. What will you pronounce this? The honest man. Honest. It starts with vowel sound. Honest. That is why we will pronounce it the honest man. Okay. What to pronounce this? The universe. What will we pronounce? The universe. Universe. Even if it starts with U, but still its pronunciation is ya. Universe. Ya. It is not vowel sound. It is consonant sound. That is why we will pronounce it the universe. You all have understood the reason behind pronouncing the and the. So thank you very much for watching. Be hopeful, be cheerful, happy learning.